Doctor, the two AIs up ahead have an open communication channel between them. A virus would be particularly effective in this scenario. Doctor, I have completed a new simulation, as you requested. The probability of us successfully breaching here's system remains quite low. By my own calculations, our chances of success stand at 0.00001%.
Thank you.
Annabelle's office is right up ahead. Be careful. As always, her office is likely to be surrounded by AI.
Yeah. She always trusted machines more than humans.
Here it is, Annabelle's room.
Yeah, it's strange to be back.
You two had many arguments in this room, as I remember. As the director of the Transhuman Institute of Science, she argued the need for technical innovation, while you, as the administrator of here, favored a more cautious approach. You both worked for the betterment of humanity, yet could never agree on the means to do so.
Yeah, well, I just hope she's safe.
Error. Invalid password. Error. Invalid password. Welcome back, Director Annabelle Hopkins.
There we go.
Doctor, the system log shows another unauthorized login attempt 15 minutes ago.
That's not surprising. Annabelle's the head of this. A computer's an attractive target for survivors. It's bound to have something useful. Maybe they managed to log in on the second attempt. Doesn't matter. We're done here. Let's go.
The Moore server room is at the other end of this corridor. The security systems up ahead are much more sophisticated, I'm afraid. Please be careful, Doctor. Should you fail, all remaining survivors, wherever they are, will surely starve to death. For the sake of all the people in here, you must purge Red from Moore's systems. As you well know, Moore is the operating core of here. It is the advanced cloud-based operating system powering this entire facility. As you suggested, accessing three separate master nodes should be enough to power it down. With your ID and Annabelle's, you should be able to access the first two nodes. As for the last one, you will have to find a way to hack into it somehow. It is highly likely you will trigger Moore's intrusion countermeasures doing so. Should that happen, I recommend employing your security chip.
Don't worry, Oz. I'm sure I'll think of something. Just another piece of code to debug on the fly.